Hope Latino Fashion Week, creating the bridge between beauty and charity.
Inés es Gregory Peñalosa, ahí de produce de Whole Latino Fashion Week. Y es the Whole Latino Fashion Week, es la plataforma en New York City que help a Latino people to come in New York Fashion Week to do your collection, artists, performance. Also have a foundation, Fashion is Hot, take care of the children with cancer and people in the street. Yeah, I'm very excited. They have my designer from Dominican Republic. I have a beautiful collection. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Very good collection. She is the inspiration, the dress on clear, it's something different, vanguardista. Yeah, I'm so proud to have her in my show.
I just present my collection volume 102 in the house, the Hope Latino Fashion Week.
I love your collection. What is the inspiration of your collection?
The inspiration is Isaac Hadid, is the architectural inspiration. I'm also the carder.
Is your first time in New York Fashion Week?
It's my first time in New York Fashion Week, but I also have 8 years working in my country, República Dominicana.
You saw fall winter 2020. Oh my god, so yes, we've been showing that and a little introduction for spring as well, but it's mostly fall. The patterns were chosen based on like my skills of what I'm known for, and it's usually I'm very known for the beading techniques, and I do everything is hand beaded, and I like more architectural pieces, as you can see the runway, and that's what I do. Today we showcased Fashion Week with Latin Fashion Hope. It was great. We had a great turnaround. The audience loved what we did, and I was happy because it's part of a great charity to help people with cancer and also help people in Puerto Rico and Venezuela. So it's fashion with a purpose.
This was a fantastic show. Hitmer Pacata does a wonderful job. He brings back that earthy tone with some glamour added in the crowns. We absolutely love it. A little Maleficent there. It was fantastic.
I came here with a lot of friends to see the runway. That is a beautiful, beautiful dress and the clothes. And it's a very vanguard kind of dress. So very beautiful. And it's very important where we are trying to share here, that the fashion is very related with the hope. Hope with Venezuela, hope with Puerto Rico, that and Republican Dominican Republic, that have all those problems with the earthquakes and hurricanes. And we are here to try to share and to sell hope.
It was just like a breath of fresh air, and this radiant and glamorous at all at the same time, wearing the gowns of Henry Pescado. type of fashion shows are, you know, like up and coming designers as well as well known designers, where it's based on all shapes and sizes, because, you know, we all people have different genres and backgrounds, so it's really great to know that you have the confidence to bring that to just the everyday woman and man.
If you were able to see what I was walking in, they were really quite different pieces. So the first one for Bercola was this beautiful, long, almost dress-like piece. And then on top she had this beautiful reflector hat on. And it, and like with all the makeup and like even put red lipstick on me, I looked very, very effeminate in a way. And it was, it just oozed this, ooze sexuality in something that you do usually see with men. So that was really, really interesting to walk in. And then straight after that, I switched over to Henry's piece, which was this beautiful beautiful suit with a leather belt on. So it really brought out my figure. That was really cool. And then this awesome, awesome crown that just, it felt like I was straight out of some forest myth. Some elf walked out of Shakespeare's Midsummer Night's Dream, and it was phenomenal, honestly, the entire show.
I've seen a lot of crowns, you know, and that represented that everybody was a god and a goddess. You know, that was my point of view. And I seen that everybody had their own style, their own flow.
The collection is inspired by Magnificent. The crowns are so beautifully made. The inspiration was from, like, very Far East, and it was beautiful. I was on the runway for the very first time for designer Henry. His gowns are so beautiful. Fashion is just an amazing part of my life and inspires me so much. So fashion is the main reason why I'm here today.